Breaking news, state police say a missing mother and her two toddlers have been found safe. The woman made a frantic call to authorities late last night. Alicia Brumbaugh and her two children, ages 1 and 2, were believed to be in a car with Brumbaugh's father-in-law, Edgar Decker, who's a fugitive. Again, police reported late this morning that the mother and children are now safe.